someone there?
What's that?
That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. Hey, how about a bit of good news? If you haven't already seen him, which I did, so I know it's true and not just something I overheard. Nick Valentine is back in town. He was gone for a while, and some people, who are totally not me, thought that...
Easy loving, this.
Well, they thought he might be dead. Or destroyed. Glad you're back, Nick. Even though we never really talk. Like, ever. How about some Roy Brown? This is Butcher Pete, who butchers meat.
Anything I can lug for you?
What's up?
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Whole lot of shaking. Whole lot of it. Yep. That was a big Maybell. Well, here's a, I guess you'd say, unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers, is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But then, the Vault Dweller showed up and gave them a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon then. Right? Here's the ink spots again, with it's all over but the crying. Oh.
This is gonna be fun! My man, come back! I was having fun! Now! Looks clear.
I'm just getting started. Shit! Lost him.
Suppose someone should make use of it.
Only a fucking coward hides. No sign of him now.
Think you can hide?
Funeral.
way personal. Just you and me. Disappearing, Toss. Well, I know you're here. I'll find you. Time to...
And that was Frankie Carl there. Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie Hughes doing the scene, but... never mind. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled? Shen Kowalski's Clean Water Market. Straight from the filter. Next, I'm gonna play some Cole Porter. The song is called Anything Goes.
Playing hide and
got him. Time to die. Any more?
cover!
Don't move.
Lights out for you! So stupid! So weak! Move it, stupid man!
Away from.
If Buckethead would show up, I'd rip his legs clean off. If Buckethead would show up, I'd rip his legs clean off. Hey. Getting hungry. No green stuff here. So boring.
Someone there!
Standing, talking.
What? Who's there?
Yes,
we should move north.
What's that?
Reach out that armor.
Still alive!
Yeah, that's one way to get that coolant pumping.
Little baby scared. Survives this, and it won't be you.
Underestimate us again. We'll be taking that.
Bleed! Bleed and die! I am a super mutant! I am unstoppable!
You just heard Billie Holiday. Lucky you.
You move too much.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all, I mean. So right, okay. Let's do a song by the Three Sons, because well, there's three sons. We'll be dead soon.
Human!
Look who's back.
Locke's really strong.
Yeah? I knew you would help us.
Hey.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
That'd be great.
Oh, thanks for agreeing to help. Not many people would offer help to strangers.
Excuse me.
They're gonna have a hell of a time swimming in there with all that foliage.
I didn't know what we were going to do. Good luck. Let's hope you won't need it. Wish I could say I had half the guts you do. Standing up to a creature twice your size, That's no joke.
Hey.
Do something? For you?
I knew you would help us.
We grow the best.
Thanks for agreeing to help. Not many people would offer help to strangers.
Tex Beneke, folks.
You're gonna have a hell of a time swimming in there with all that foliage.
Feel free to look around.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Good to meet ya.
Well, there's this article in the newspaper, Public Occurrences. Boy, I mean, it's something. I mean, I'm not saying anyone is a sin, you know. I'm not saying it's correct at all. And you know, of course, the mayor. I mean, I was I've asked to read. I have a statement from the mayor's office. You know, it's it just says here there's nothing to worry about, that it's, you know, safe and all, everybody. Kind of, it's crazy stuff, right? I mean, weird. Anyway, it's something to think about, I guess. Do you think Bob and Bing Crosby ever got into fights over who was a better Crosby? It's weird, right? Anyway, this is Bob Crosby.
Business is good. Good caps to be made protecting folk.
I just wanted to...
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
Enjoyed that song by Warren Smith, because I can't take it back. So, some recent activity in here in Diamond City that you might want to know about. I've heard, it seems that Nick Valentine is looking into some former residents of Diamond City. There was a house the West Stands, and there was a guy and a kid living there, and they didn't really bother anyone, but, well, I guess maybe there was something funny about the whole thing, and I mean weird funny, not haha funny. I mean, I saw the guy, and he looked, sort of scary, but, well, I don't really know much more than that, but, I guess if you see that guy, or that kid that was living with him, you should tell Nick, or the guards, or maybe both. This next one, it's maybe by the Ink Spots. I mean, it is by the Ink Spots. It's, there's no question who it's by. It's called, maybe...
Hey, Lucas.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
I'll take a look.
Sure.
Got plenty.
Uh-huh.
Nat King Cole there. He's just the best, isn't he? And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Betty Hutton sounds like she sure is mad about some guy. Here's her song. That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. You're listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. I mean, here's Roy Brown, and he's singing Mighty Mighty Man. Take it away, Roy. Ray Smith, everybody. Ray Smith. Well, here's a, I guess you'd say, unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers, is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But then, the vault dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The vault dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon then. Right? Oh, we're gonna die! Oh. Was I the only one surprised that Skeeter Davis is, you know, a woman? It's just, I didn't really sound like a woman's name. Hey, who are you writing that poem for? Skeeter! Thank you.
Seems to be growing well.
Tex
I need to assign someone to this.
Well, here's a, I guess you'd say, unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers, is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. The Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon, then.
Got a real good head on those shoulders.
Farm's not much.
Yes.
Not enough folks value keeping the old CPU sharp anymore.
thought I saw someone. Sorry. Should have just run.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Anything I can lug for you?
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
gotta pick me up if you're feeling glum.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Self-served myth. Gotta pick me up if you're feeling glum.
Let's see what you got.
Got your fix.
Yeah?
The hub of trade.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle.
Uh-huh. I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to stop.
Arturo.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot.
I'll take a look, sure.
Self-defense?
Uh-huh.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Mayor McDonough telling the truth?
Somebody went to a lot of effort to keep folks out of here.
Paladin Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend. I've offered him a place on our team, but I'm not sure he's willing to accept. In the meantime, he's welcome to take shelter here, as long as he doesn't get in our way.
Dance?
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
I'd be honored to join.
Then that settles it. Aelin, Rhys, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the Brotherhood. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
I'm only in it for the spiffy uniforms.
Oh yeah? And here I thought you joined up for a sense of purpose and meaning.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Rhys, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army. And we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture. So I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. There's one last order of business I wanted to get out of the way. I'm going to recommend you to be awarded the rank of knight. Now, nothing's official until you speak to Elder Maxson, but I wanted you to be the first to know.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad Victoriam, knight.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad Victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I've received orders that we're both to report to the Pridwin. However, if you want to run a few ops for Scribe Halen or Knight Rhys first, they could certainly use your assistance. I'll leave the choice up to you. Let me know when you're ready to mount up.